Hi, how are you doing?
Good, are you?
Amidst a perceived threat from the right-leaning Wildrose Party, PC leadership candidate Doug Horner says he's more concerned about his own party.
You know, we're so consumed by this right-wing threat or you know, left-wing threat, whatever it might be, that we're missing the chance to unite around achieving those opportunities on a world stage that we have.
The former Deputy Premier under Ed Stelmach says the PCs have failed to engage their membership. Horner's vision for Alberta has four main principles that include uniting his party, being a world leader, unlocking the potential of the province, and unleashing the capacity of Albertans.
If we can reconnect and re-engage our membership in rural Alberta, in Calgary and Edmonton, our membership wants us to be re-engaged with them.
Horner says education is the best way to achieve those four principles, and he wouldn't be afraid to put more money in the education budget. He also says his desire for outcome-based success rather than fiscal restraint is what differs him from the Wildrose Party.
They're going to be the ones that are going to want to make the decision based on ideology. They're going to be the ones that are going to want to cut the budget as opposed to build on it. They're going to be the ones that are going to want to say, well, we can wait until we have the cash before we build this. This is part of the conflict that we've had in our party.
PC members are set to cast their first ballot to select a new premier on September 17th. Tanara McLean, Sun News, Edmonton.